starts out as a pole saw, fully extended, with a piece of plastic molding taped on, not long enough, so another one, and a small saw taped onto that, equipped with a flashlight.